5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Second unpopular opinion, Wiz Khalifa has been below mid for ages.
Definitely.
Yeah, for sure. For sure.
Who's going to tell him?
For sure.
This guy.
No one can tell him.
Yeah, I'm saying, like, he doesn't disturb anyone. He's not out, like,
because I didn't
know the guy, you know, he still does, he still vlogs every week.
Wow. Yeah.
Never stopped. Bro, he loves his son. He's vlogging every week. He's still repping his Taylor gang.
And that's the point I'm trying to make. Yeah, he's a boss in the game. He's a boss in the game. You can't tell him anything.
You can't tell him nothing.
So that's literally cool. That's cool for his, and I think he's cool with that.
And bro, Wiz, even at his height, he'll still be dropping joint mixtapes with all these guys from his label. Do you know what I'm saying? So he's just very
he's a boss in the game.
Crazy. He's
cool with that for sure.
Bro,
does it upset you when he drops out a tune and let's say I just click on it on Rap Radar, and then after like 5 minutes of hearing something, I'm like, why did I even? Or you just see Wiz featuring Ty Dolla?
I feel like
and it's crashed.
I feel like he's still trying to chase a. Is it like what song was it that was like a banger? Like, you know, like Wiz has this period of dropping, then a Black and Yellow will come, then dropping, then a Weed and Boys will come, then dropping. I think like he's chasing another one of those. That's gonna keep running on. One of them that was in Fast and Furious 5. You know what I'm saying?
Ages to come. He needed Weed and Boys. He needed that song bad.
Dude, he needed that song bad. What?
Weed and Boys bad. Ah, Wiz.
The Alternative Network.